project. I am the first time, and it is an honor for me to represent my institutions and to know such amazing things in these 2 days, of course. In this project, I was a coach, learning how to integrate football in various kinds of activities.
That integrated football is it helps to people with disabilities to be a part of community.